Now, I like the way this matchup's starting.
Yeah, some good sportsmanship, or maybe not.
Now's no time for sportsmanship. These two want to tear each other apart.
It was just a handshake.
That was pretty embarrassing, guys.
You know, I just hate when two superstars can't be on the same page just to start the match.
And now with things underway, it looks like we'll see if that show of disrespect we just saw has any bearing on the outcome of this one.
This business is just as mental as it is physical. So, of course, they try to get in their opponent's head up top.
Yeah, but hopefully they can focus on the match at hand moving forward. Because when things get too personal, they can get very dangerous.
Shoulder.
Oh man, what a leg drop.
He's got the shoulders down.
He kicks out before the count hits two.
He might have been putting the cart before the horse with that pin, but it was worth the try.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, what a boot.
And he barely evades. To exaggerate what a brainbuster like that can do to you.
Corey, the Undertaker has proven for decades now that he can put his opponents away, sometimes for good, in so many ways. The mental game, his agility, his power. What do you think he should focus on in this one?
Above all else, Cole, the power game is where the Undertaker excels. No need to fix what isn't broken, especially when you've left the kind of path of destruction that he has. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. He could do it here. He forces a break before the count of two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Cross body. Undertaker facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Tight spot for the dead man here. The Undertaker in a bad way.
Cover. He kicked out at two.
Amazing kick out from the Undertaker. His resilience tonight is unreal.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. Oh, man. Face buster.
Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Strong suplex. He deflects it right back. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Oh no,
a bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Their opponent by the ankles.
Going way up high.
Top rope, measuring his opponent.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Looking to end this. Spinning chokeslam. What impact.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. One strong attack after another. And back in the ring we go. Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
He heads outside, count outs legal in this match. Strikes with a kick.
Going for a little spin.
Tremendous power.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Undertaker moves just in time. Snap suplex.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by a leg drop.
Singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Joseph.